Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Ghost here, and I'm back with another video, and welcome back to Scrap Mechanic. Now, I've been working on a cool project that I want to show you guys. By the way, I updated the game, finally. I have toilet seats and everything now, air horns. Oh, man, I have everything. That's so cool. Alright, anyway, I've been working on a project, and ta-da. This is our project that we're going to be working on today. Looks pretty cool, doesn't it? No, not really. It looks kind of... looks kind of crappy in my opinion. Oh, we have rubber duckies now as well, which is good. Okay, awesome. The project that we're actually going to be working on is this. Okay, so I'm going to explain. I know this might look a bit complicated, but I'm actually going to explain to you guys what's going on here. Basically, this is an elevator, and I got this inspiration from the YouTuber Dragast, and I'm going to show you here. The wheels go at a 45 degree angle and climb up the wall. I hope this game adds other stuff other than the bearings, like more mechanics and stuff. Oh man, this game would be like it'd be like Minecraft, really. It'd be so freaking cool. I'd be addicted to it. Well, like, I kind of am, but whatever. So we have wheels going at 45 degree angles here when we press a button, and they just climb up to the top. I need to build these columns up a bit further, and I don't know why I jumped off. Because now I'm going to have to get back up there. Maybe I was planning... because I worked on this a while ago. I think I was planning on building a second floor or something. Using this as an actual elevator. Or something like that. But yeah. So I'm going to show you the way this works. We have these thrusters here. And I'll show you why I need these thrusters here now in a minute. But basically we get on our car thing. In our seat. Okay, so there's a little bit of an issue. That didn't work. That didn't do that the last time. Aha. So, what I might need to do is just do this and put it back down on the lift. If I can. Alright, there we go. Oh, no. Oh, no, I shouldn't have done that. Oh, then these columns are just left here, and there's no way of putting these back. I made this mistake before. Whoops. Wait, can I just get rid of this? Just for a second. Thank you. Ah, there's no way of doing this, is there? No. Ah, no. Nope, I don't think there's a way of doing that. But yeah, okay, I'm going to have to take those down, but not in this episode. We don't have time for that. What I think the problem is, I think these are actually moving in too far of an angle, and since the game is updated, I think they fixed that. So, I might have to change the angles on these a bit now. So we're gonna just, they're at 60 degrees right now. I'm actually gonna change them back to a 45 degree angle on all of these, and then we'll see if it works. Alright, everybody, I just changed up the speed, and, or not the speed, the angle, and let's see if it works now. We need to get rid of the lift real quickly, and there we go. Okay, so to make it actually work, what we need to do is actually put these pipes in, and I shouldn't have moved it off the damn lift. That's gonna be freaking annoying to take down, but okay, so I guess we'll place these in just a bit of height up so that we can test it. Alright, everybody, we just got these in place. Hopefully it works now. I got to remember not to put it on the lift anymore. And... oh, no. Is this machine literally broken? Oh, no, man. Okay, I have another solution, guys. Don't you worry. Is to put just basically another wheel here. What I actually need, though, is a bearing. really quickly. Guys, one thing I want to make as well, which I've seen other YouTubers doing as well, which I want to make my own version of, is a catapult launcher thing with rubber duckies. Oh man, it looks so cool. I really want to try that. So hopefully one episode I get to actually do that. But I want to get this working, man. It was working like before the update, but now since the update, it's just crashing the whole time. I don't know what it is. I don't know why they would fix something like this, because this is actually a really cool mechanic, but I don't know. Axolot have their ways. Alright, so there we go. Now we need, these connect up to, oh yeah, I'm running electric engines, by the way, guys. You probably didn't notice that, but yes, I am. I'm probably going to need another engine in here, am I? That was weird. What the f... Yeah, I think I'm going to need another engine in here. Put that back. Put that back. Blue with here. This engine's already connected to the max number of bearings. Is that that one? Yeah. So this one? Oh, no. Yeah, I do need a third engine. Yeah, electric engine. We'll swap it out for the hammer. So we have... We have three engines on this thing, guys. That's crazy. Engine was a Q. Yeah, there. I haven't played this game in a while. Right there with there, and yeah, the max number you can hold is 8. So yeah, we should get this done. There's just a couple of more to go. Now, hopefully this is work. The reason why I'm putting two wheels now next to each other is to make it more stable. That's not trying to balance on one wheel, if you know what I mean. Well, not balance, like stabilize, basically. So yeah, that's why I'm doing that. Okay, why aren't you connecting? Connect over here. What? Are you serious? I need one more electric engine. I'm gonna put it up here though, just to balance out the weight a bit, just in case that actually makes a difference. So yeah, and then we literally just need this engine to power this one freaking bearing. Oh man, so that's not going in the right direction. These are going in the right direction? Yeah. This is... Oh, the two of these aren't. Maybe... Oh no, sure, the engines wouldn't have been switched on. This needs to go this way. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. That needs to turn that same... Okay. Alright, everything seems good, actually. Let's get rid of this because, yeah, it's a lot of wires. Like, look at the amount of wiring on this thing, man. Holy crap. But yeah, I think we're ready to test this. I have the... What engine speed do I have all of these at? I have it the 4th tick down. Okay, is that the same with this one? Yeah. So I have it the 4th tick down because it, like, jitters all over the place and stuff when you're doing it that way. So 4th tick down. Oh, I need to connect these to the controller, I think. And 4th tick down. There we go. Right. Why aren't... Okay, what's going on here? Oh god, there's way too many wires. I think I need to... put button number 2 to this. And then put button number 2 to this. There, now they should all stop. Awesome. Right, now let's see if this works. Please tell me it does, man. I've been working on this project a long time, and don't tell me it got fixed. Alright, so I guess we just press... Okay, 1. It still bends. Right, what happens if we try go? Oh, God, it's not working at all. The bearings are literally coming off. Oh man, that's not good. They're all freaking... They're literally dangling off. Oh, that is so weird. Oh man. Yeah, I think this project might be messed up. Maybe not. I think they fixed the weight mechanic thing in this game. So, what if I do something like this? Have another one of these... going like this, right? Then we have our bearing like there, and then we have another set of wood going up here. Okay, that's gonna be a problem. Get out of here. Then we have another set of wood here with our bearing here, and then can we add the wheel in the middle? Okay, that how do I connect it though? That's the thing. Right, get rid of you, and get rid of you. There's too much weight, and I need something to balance out the weight. Right, this doesn't seem to be working. That's probably just gonna fucking fall. But these blocks here are not connected, so... Man, I don't know if we'd be able to get this to work. Like, honestly, I don't know what will make this work. Can you guys suggest anything? I have another solution. Right. If I can't get this solution done by the end of this video, you guys can give me a solution, because I have no idea. Metal blocks, ladies and gentlemen. Metal blocks. That was a fail. Okay. Where's our thingy? Right, get rid of all this. This is basically screwed now. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, was that open the air the whole time? Oh, what the hell? Right, get rid of you. Alright, so I'm going to explain the purpose of these thrusters right here. I have four of them on each side here, which are activated by sitting in the seat and pressing 1, 2, 3, and 4. It gets stuck in the elevator, and I tried to fix that solution to bring the elevator back down by using these four thrusters. It doesn't seem to work that well. But now that we have the update, maybe we can just put the thrusters on high boost and maybe that'll work. But we don't want to be doing that yet, because we don't even know how to get up. So, yeah. All of them, I'm not really bothered to swap all of these out with metal blocks. That's going to take way too long. So what I might do is actually just put wood going here. How many blocks is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so I'm going to get this set back up. Then we need a bearing and then three of them. Bearing and three of them. Wait, three of these. Yeah, and then we need a... No, not three of them. And three of these. And then our bearing... I keep thinking it's Minecraft, because you have to left-click to place stuff in this game. Come on, can we get just the top? Just the top? Really? Right, one, two, and bearing, wheel. Finally, right. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put a metal block on all of these and see if that actually makes a difference. I hope to God it will. If it doesn't, I'm going to add another metal block. But hopefully we can just do with one. I'm probably going to have to end up using two. I don't know why I'm not using two right now. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I'm just concerned about the weight difference and like how heavy this machine will actually get, because I want this to go up the elevator too pretty quickly. And if I increase the engine power, it's just going to jitter all over the place. And I want to go up this nice and smoothly, but really like kind of quickly as well. So we have the engine blocks now on all of these. Now let's see if it works. It just does not want to grab on. Right, back up. I left these as one wheel, just see if that would make a difference as well, but they all seem to be spazzing out. I think I'm running out of solutions. I don't know what to do. Right, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to try just bring it back just the tiniest bit again. I'm going to bring it back to 30 degrees and see if that actually works. I don't know if it will even hit it. Or would it? I'm not sure. Alright, so just three more to go. There's no point doing a cut here. There we go. And, right, let's see if this works. Oh, the ones on the left. Oh, no, never mind. They're all spazzing out. They seem to be spazzing out like crazy, though. I don't know how to fix it. Yeah, it's weird, isn't it? Alright, so let's just bring it back. At least they bring themselves back together without hanging off. So that, at least that's a bonus. What I might do actually as well, just to give it a bit of help, is actually just put the two metal blocks on this time. And see if that actually makes a difference. So there we go. I can't believe it, man. It was working like in the last... in the old update, and I was going to showcase it here in today's video, but then I updated the game and this just does not work at all. It just doesn't want to work. Alright, so I think that's everything. Oh no, this one here as well. Yeah, everything seems to be good. Right, so let's see if that actually makes a difference. Oh, it actually kind of does. Oh, well, not really. They're starting to spaz out right now. Oh, man. See, Dragas said he had... I told you guys earlier in the video that I got an inspiration to build this from Dragas, and he had his elevator thing in the middle, but I decided to put mine on each four corners, and maybe that was a bad idea. I don't know. The next solution I'm thinking of, I might not do with this video, because it's actually just going to take way too long. Okay, this is probably going to take too long to delete on camera, is it? I'm going to look up now in a minute. Oh, yeah, way too long. Right, so what I'm going to do... I might actually now... is just do something... Whoops. Is do something like this and get it to come out more. Oh, God, I'm bad at explaining things. Like, see the way there's two wheels here grabbing onto these two sides? I might actually duplicate this and put this on this side, and maybe that'll be more stable... But I feel like that would be a waste of time and effort and everything like that, and the same thing will happen again. So, I'm not honestly sure what to do right here. These are all aligned, the pillars. And, okay, right, let's try something. If we turn these on, turn them all on, and then just press 1, and let's see what happens. It doesn't even move. Okay. Oh, whoops, I forgot to turn off the wheels. No, get back on it. There we go. Yeah, so what I might do actually, guys, is actually just get rid of the bearings here and the wheels. Because I think that will... I think that's adding weight to it as well. So the problem is weight is what it is. And it's trying to get grip, and it just can't. It's fallen over the whole time. So, let's see if this actually makes a difference. Do we need to get rid of any of these engines now? Is this hanging onto two? No, that's hanging onto... Oh, it's hanging onto the bearing. There we go. Alright, so is that hanging onto anything? Oh, I'm losing my voice. No, it is not. So, I can get rid of this engine here. And is this hanging onto anything? No, except switch number two, but that's not... problem. Right, there we go. We're back to our original. Oh, man. I don't know what the problem is. Oh, my God. What the fuck? Oh, my... What is going on? Okay. You know what I think maybe the problem is? Oh, you know... I didn't notice that in the update. Look. It shows all our hotbar things for the switches. Oh, that's so cool. I did not notice that. Right, anyway. These switches here, number 6, 5, 4, and 3. So if I hit 3, 4, 5, 6, right, and hold it down, 5, 6. If I just do something like this, and then I press 1, and it can hold itself down, will that work? And then press 2, will it go? No, 3, 4, 5, 6, turn them all off. No, it just does not seem to be working. What is going on? What the hell? I'm sorry if you can hear a dog, by the way. Right, let's just turn these off. That's getting annoying. Ah, I would really like to get this to work, but I really don't know what the problem is. I honestly don't. Huh. It's all gone, guys. I've got rid of it all. It's all gone. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if you like this project and everything and you want me to work on it, but I'm too lazy, so now it's gone. Yeah, I don't care. Dislike the video. I got sick of it. I don't like it anymore. No, not really. Yeah, it's still over there. It's just I tried to build another one with the wheel thing in the middle, but that does not seem to work either. So yeah, right. Get rid of it. Thank you. And okay, but what I didn't try though was it was try making the thing out of metal blocks instead of just wood. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to build a square like this, and I'm going to try find the center. Is the center like just one dot, or is it a full 4x4 or 2x2 thing? Oh God, where the hell is the center? Is it like right here? Right, how many lines? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Oh yeah, this is a 16 by 16. So if I go 8, which would be right here, that would be the center. So then I'd need to go 2 blocks on this side and then 2 blocks on this side. I think that's how it would work, yeah? And then maybe just one more line off this. Yeah, I think that's the center right there. Oh, no, 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 no. It is not. I think I need to get rid of this and put the wood right here. That looks a bit more centered. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put these pipes in now. Oh, man, I thought that was a... And we've encountered another problem. So I think I'm going to bring it in here. And put this here and here. Ah, but this is off-center. No. Okay, well, hold on. What if I do this? All right. Bear with me. If I do this, right, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 wood things on this side, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on this side. So if we just add 2 then on this, I think that will make it more centered. So yeah, that was crazy. I'm going to tell you guys something in a minute. I swear I just seen something over there. Oh, it must have been them little particles. See that are flying around? Yeah, it must have been them. But yeah, so we have that done. It's now centered, which is good. I'm just going to go up, like, probably... One thing I like about this game as well is the range you have. Like, I could just do this. See, with Minecraft, I keep comparing it to Minecraft. Well, I think, in my opinion, it's very like Minecraft. You can only go one block. Or no, like, a couple of blocks. And you can't go as far as that, anyway. So, to basically build this, I have to go 1, 2, and on the third... Oh, yeah, I was making out with metal, sorry. One, just flip this up. 3, 4, then Baron, then 1, 2, 3, then we need a Baron then, and then a wheel. Is that it? Yeah, that's very close though. Okay, so something like that, and I'm going to put these on all four corners. Like, I'm going to put 4 of them around here, and see if that actually stabilizes it. Alright everybody, we are just about done here. I'm just setting the angles now on these, and then we should be done. I'm actually just going to slow it down just a bit, so it doesn't lag out and stuff. Oh, I forgot to add the chair. I guess we'll just add it there, I guess. This actually looks cool. It's a nice, small, compact little thing. We can put these to the engine, I guess. Yeah. Right, so I think we're ready to go here. Oh yeah, we need a switch as well. I'm forgetting everything here. Okay, and we'll get a radio to make everything less boring. Don't worry, it's NCS. It's NCS, non-copyrighted stuff. Don't worry about it. And I got rid of my thing, the connector tool. Then this with this. Oh, what? Why does it not connect anything? What? Oh, you don't need it to. This stuff is the classic stuff, guys. This is just the... Oh, yeah. That's the scrap mechanic jam right there. Right, so... Right, what did I need to do? Oh, yeah. I needed to add a switch. Wow, when I, like, turn, like, here, it, like, goes off. I don't know. Right. Is that the only song that plays? I wonder. I don't know. It's still cool. Right, anyway, so this to this, then this to here. Yeah, right, so let's see if it works. Bye-bye, radio, you were good to us. But now it's a moment of peace to see if this thing actually works. So one, we'll do the angle thing. Come on. Oh, no way. It worked, right? Oh, no. Whoops, I need to, Oh, guys, we got this, right. So let's just... back these up. We need a switch here to for the engine, so the engine would have to go to here, and then what the hell is going on? I did not mean to do that. God damn it. So like this. It doesn't really matter though. Then yes, like this. Right, now we are ready to go. So one will push it in. Oh man. And then two should lift it up. Oh no, since I got rid of the engine, it's not connected to any of the freaking bearings. Oh man. Oh, and I didn't check if the bearings were actually going in the right way. So, I didn't check that. So, that's going in the right way. That's going in the right way. That's going in the right way. Are they all going? They're all going in the right way. Okay, awesome. Right, let's see if this works now. Please. Right. One. No, sorry. Meant like this. Now, two. Okay, now we've got a problem. Uh-huh. It does not seem to want to work. Right, maybe if... Maybe because it's off. Oh, man. Right, so we're going to put it to here. We're going to do that, something like that. And we're going to get on. We're going to do two. One. All right, to connect these up. And two. Oh, no. What is the problem? Oh, what is the problem, man? Right, you know what? I think what the problem is that it just doesn't have enough grip. So I'm going to actually boost these up to 45 degree angles. I think it needs more grip. Maybe you can only do a single elevator, so maybe the four corner thing, one is a bust, guys. You can't really do it unless you do a four wheels around one corner. So I might do that for the next episode, see if I can get this big bad boy thing working. I might do that. That'd be one hell of a big project by the end of it. So we're gonna try this again. We're gonna get in, hit one. Oh, now it starts to break. And if we hit two, it just does not want to climb. Oh, I'm so stupid. You know what the problem is? I did not build this on a lift. That's what the problem is. I did not build this on a lift. Man, I tell ya. And I got all these pipes here that I don't need. And oh man, I think I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Though I'm gonna fix everything in the next episode. I'm gonna work on this on the next episode. Usually I switch between projects, but I'm definitely gonna work on this the next episode. I want to get some stuff done on it, and I want to get it complete. But anyway, thanks guys for watching. Leave a like if you did, and comment down below if you have any ideas on how to fix this, or if you have any ideas of your own on what to build in Scrap Mechanic. But yeah, that would be very appreciated. And yeah, with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one.